Holy, whoa. It looks like an impact crater.